Mark Wodarczyk here, reporting from the old Econo Foods building where the demolition has begun now. Demolition to make room for the new Hutchinson Police Station.